Telangana Chief Minister KCR embarked one-day visit to Kaleshwaram project. He reached the Medigadda project in Bhopalpally district and performed social puja before conducting a review on the utilization of River Godavari water in the current farming season. He will also hold a review meeting with irrigation officials on the project, followed by lunch. The CM will leave Medigadda around 3 p.m. and return to Hyderabad by 4 p.m.